Batter up.
She has catch left.
Rocky's synonizer has been left utterly unattended.
Darling, would our rocket mind if we sent in cogs to capture it?
We'll do like, just pause it. Wait for the return. Not our chicken leg.
Got a motherfucking chicken leg. Oh my God, what's happening? No, fuck me. That nigga's really singing in the background.
He showed up like, all right, I'm here to sing the theme song. Oh, no, you're just going to do background. What? This like, guy's no, singing lead. But no, I clearly have a better voice than he does.
I was like, no, what I told you what I was going to do is sing the theme song, sir.
Let me just show him up. Batting stands.
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Tanya.
Hey, what's up?
You made it. Ain't that the same fucking outfit that Tanya is wearing in the intro?
Was it?
Where'd you get a weird nickname like that?
It was one of Babe Ruth's nicknames.
Oh, who's Babe Ruth?
He only holds about 50 major league records.
I'm sorry, I don't know that much about baseball. Watch out!
That's hilarious because she's one of the best pitchers on the fucking...
Really wasn't that impressive of a throw to be like, come be my starting pitcher.
Right. But she did bare hand like it.
That is true.
Huh. Foul ball.
No, I've never even held a ball.
Okay, you see that guy with the funny mask?
This is the equivalent of them making Tommy the quarterback when he just learned how to play football. It's not a smart play.
Just throw it at him as hard as you can. Give it a shot. Go ahead.
That's a terrible swing.
And there's some terrible instructions. Just throw it at him, not, you know, at the mitt. Just try to hit this guy.
That never played baseball. She sure do know how to fucking wind up.
That was great. Just like that again.
And know that where to stand on the mound and everything.
Right. Did you lie?
She's striking people out in Tim's.
Right. Like, that's what we don't know about her fucking history in Africa. She's goddamn.
Know how to catch with the mitt and everything.
Right. Like, nah. So, what do you know how to play baseball, honey. It's okay.
The Rangers are engaged in children's games while we sit doing nothing. A perfect opportunity wasted.
Make yourselves useful and come up with a plan.
If I may say so, I have come up with quite a few plans, but they always seem to be ignored.
They seem ignored because they are.
Why don't you take a stab?
Because they trash, nigga.
You can count on me, Daddy.
I can't believe you made the baseball team. It's so cool. Thank you, Kat.
Are you kidding? The way she pitched, she's a natural.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah,
well, it looks
trained.
Like even the Sultan of Squat has a weakness.
No. The Sultan of Squat.
Okay, wait. Did you guys see the type of heat she was bringing? Well, we couldn't see anything with the way your bat's swinging all over the place.
Man, I can't even imagine how embarrassing it must be to get struck out by my own girlfriend.
Very funny, you two. I'll see you guys later.
See you, Sultan. Borisata.
Uh-oh. Someone's masculinity is about to become toxic.
Hey, guys.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up!
Adam was just playing, doing his tryout.
Shut the fuck up!
Yeah, but I'd be more proud if she struck somebody else out.
Come on, Sean. You've been struck out before.
Not by anybody I was dating.
And the way she was throwing, nobody could have hit off her.
No, I could have hit it. I just wasn't concentrating, that's all.
Can you give me some credit, Sean? I must have done something right for the coach to ask me to join the team.
Look, you did all right for practice, but tomorrow's game is going to be very different. She'll be ready, that's all.
She'll be ready.
I mean, he's making points.
True.
He literally just got pulled off the fucking bleachers.
I'm supposed to meet at the batting
cage. The start in the goddamn game.
After the way I batted today, I think I could use it right. I'll be there.
Great, we'll see you tomorrow.
Alright.
Well, guess what?
Like, yeah, there's gonna be some concern. But then again, you know, don't nobody know about her secret history as a goddamn African baseball champion.
All of us could be the ball.
Absolutely.
Because no one pays attention to global baseball. So she out here just like wrecking people.
Exactly. Go on.
You got a 98 mile an hour fastball.
Sucks you, inside,
you got a mean curve. You just don't see it coming.
Setting niggas up with the change up and shit. Like, get the fuck out of here,
Daddy. What do you think, Daddy? It's just brilliant.
You're an evil little machine, Sprocket. I don't know how a father could be any prouder.
You two are no doubt wondering why you're here so early.
Today I've got a
very important assignment for you. General,
you're being assigned Operation Refuse Removal.
Thank you, sir. What the heck is refuse?
The look of elation on Polly's face.
Here, your TP-48.
His fucking eyes fluttered and shit.
And your T-150 receptors. I will return at 1100 hours to check on your progress.
Hey, Bulky, check it out.
I don't know how the fuck they made that.
Hey, let's go in and hit a couple.
Nah, Sco, we've been given an assignment, and it is very
important. Come on! We're gonna know the difference!
You gotta put a token in.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no! Those two bubbling earth dwellers are gonna ruin my plan!
Your plan was doomed from the start. If you had listened to me...
What do you know? It's not like you've ever done anything right.
Is that so? I'll have you know.
Excuse me?
Quiet, Obus. Now, as I was saying, Sprocket...
Excuse me? Do you mind? My brilliant plan is about to fall apart.
But that's what I was trying to tell you. Look!
They're batting! They just better not get any hits off my machine!
Hey, do you mind? Excuse me!
Choked up.
Oh, swing and a miss from the big guy. Very disappointing. Strike two.
He only got three pitches for the token? That seems like a ripoff.
big fucking rip off.
Both of you just need to calm down, okay? It was a strike.
I'm telling you, you need to move or somebody.
I mean, they're all strikes, technically.
Oh man, come on.
It shoots the ball straight at you.
Bummer. Fellas, I can't take a chance of getting up this street for the big game. I'm gonna just have to meet you guys at practice.
Are you sure?
Yeah, man. Tell you what, you guys just don't work too hard.
Wait, if your morpher is in your bag, right? How the hell does it automatically...
Cat?
All right. Batter up.
Says Cat's left.
Rocky's xenonizing has been left utterly unattended.
Darling, would our sprocket mind if we sent in hogs to capture it?
We'll do like... just pause it. And... wait for the return. Not our chicken leg.
Got the motherfucking chicken leg. Their power is out.
Oh. Oh shit. Well, that sucks. As soon as that's happened to me before, you know, I feel her pain.
I'm next. I just fucking know it.
Due to unforeseen events, that's gonna be the end of this watch along.
Yeah.
Look forward to the next episode, I guess.
Yeah. Hopefully. Technical difficulties and some power outages.
Which is kind of a theme on the channel now. Power outages. If you watch the last podcast, it was me.
Yeah. So I'm I definitely know that I'm next. So.
Okay. Yeah. As always, I'm the older brother Deconstruction.
And I'm the younger brother Deconstruction.
Okay. Thanks for watching.
Peace out, people.
Clearly the heart and soul of the group.
Quack, quack, chicken, quack, quack, chicken leg. Please, whatever.